Good evening, everyone. My name is Atre Nadan. I'm from Chicago, Illinois. I'm a student of Sri Vaishnav Sri V. Raja Rao. Today, first of all, I want to thank Shobhana Sujathkumar Aunty and the entire SR Fine Arts Committee in San Jose and San Francisco, California, for providing me this opportunity today. Tonight, I will be presenting a Taniyavadanam in Adi Thalam. The Tani is has a couple of, it's a double-layered concept. First of all, I will be going through multiple nades. So I'll start at two counts per beat, or Kirkalam Chatushram, then three counts per beat, which is Kirkalam Tishram, then four counts per beat, which is Madhyamakalam Chatushram, and then five counts per beat, which is Kandam, and then six counts per beat, which will be Melkalam Tishram, and then seven counts per beat, which is Mishram, and then finally eight counts per beat, or Melkalam Chatushram. For each transition from one nade to the next, I will be playing a korve or abhiprayam that is that will fit in both nades. So it'll be played one or two times in the first nade, and one or two times depending on the transition in the second nade. So that's the first concept, where we'll be transitioning from one nade to the next to the next to the next. With seven nades in all, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The second layer, it being 2020 and it being such an offbeat and off some year, if you will, I wanted to highlight some typical offbeat abhiprayams, sarvalagu, korves, whatever it might be. So in each nade, what I'll try to do is briefly highlight a phrase, a abhiprayam, a korve, whatever it might be, that is offbeat, so it doesn't start on some, but so just to add a little bit of level of intrigue and play homage to this year that is 2020. So with that, once again, I want to thank everyone from the SR Fine Arts Committee for this opportunity, and I hope that you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Once again, I want to thank Shobhananti and the entire SRF Fine Arts community. I hope everyone is staying safe during this, you know, crazy time. And so God bless you, God bless your families, and hope everyone has a good night. Thank you.